Hi, today I'm going to be showing you how to make a homemade tripod. So, what you're going to need first is duct tape, the lid from your mom's peanut butter jar from her secret stash, and a paper towel roll. So what you're going to need to do first, take this, put this inside like this, and then duct tape it. And then cut out little holes right here to put your device into. And that's pretty much it. So goodbye. And please don't dislike this video because I don't like dislikes. I'm allergic to them. Goodbye.